Sega.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval. What happened to specimen 6?
Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
Number 6. I remember this one. Mr. Wayland thinks there might be something special about it. Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction indicated.
See? Watch her track my hand.
Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
A xenobiological marvel. Excellent. Watch. These things can move on any surface. Just as I predicted. Gracefully done, Six. You can jump too, can't you? Now, send in the first test subject.
Where are you taking me? Why won't anybody tell me what's happening?
Cause 88C, your appointed agent has come to effect.
You are participating in vital research, my friend.
What? Gross. What is this? Fuck!
It almost seems to toy with its prey.
Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix the lights?
Fuck. perfect organism, no question. Send in another test subject, armed. This should be more of a challenge for you, Six.
What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
Caution, Six. A strong indicator of intelligence. But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, now what? Impressive, Six. Most impressive. Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
What's happened?
Wayland's finally going to do it.
Security alert. Power failure. Please remain calm.
Excuse me.
No restraints. The xenomorph.
Thank you.
pressure door ceiling. Sentry turrets frontline.
All facility staff, this is Dr. Groves. We have experienced a fatal breach. It's all right to stay calm and follow the procedures. I assure you, everything will be all right.
Holding facility.
Get me security.
This is way out of my pay grade.
Thank you.